Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Was it for redemption? Was it for revenge? Witam w kolejnym odcinku naszego Far Cry'a. Tak, moi drodzy, ulepszmy te nasze kurcze bronie. Bo idziemy dzisiaj chyba na wybrańca tego. Jednego. Nonarka. These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
This is gonna last for as long as you want it to. Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job, and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Na pewno.
Good to have you on our side. Yeah.
Open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress. I'm a half bottle in, but fuck it. Mama's getting lucky tonight. You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass,
kiddo. Chosen one. Actually, dwa. Chosen to, nie wiem, bo dwóch wybrańców mamy zabić. Jednego Chosena zabiłem, nie? Ten gość nie był Chosen. Dobra. Kurczę, jak w ciastku się troszeczkę poczułem, tak szczerze. W sumie to nie taki był plan, nie? Chciałem, żeby ten...
helikopter zabił jakiegoś kurczę kolesia, ale no, no nie zabił niestety. Kto tutaj się schował? Konwoj. Dobra, u 1500, nieźle. To nie był Chosen One. Dobra, o to chodziło. Ale tylko trzeba za nie zabiłem, nie? Po prostu to trzeba było po drodze zabić. No i znowu. Ile oni jeszcze będą mnie łapać? No ja nie mogę. Po prostu. Świnia? W ciągu Golia ten zaros naprawdę znika. Zajebiście. Ale zrobili zajebiście, kurczę. Patrz, tu ogolone, nie? A tam jeszcze jest. Zajebiste.
One night there was a
Jeszcze podrażni nie było, nie? Ale z lewej, z prawej strony tam jeszcze nie do końca dogolił. Szczerze.
By the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Good. Call the herd. Sacrifice the weak.
Make your sacrifice!
Dobra, załatwienie. Dobrze, zaska pod wszystkim będzie. O, już się uspokoiło. Chyba już wyjdziemy z tej wizji. Dokładnie. Jeszcze w klatce.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Charlie, my truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on that truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
Dobra, i co teraz się stało? Czy spadł na tą ciężarówkę, czy coś? Fajny ten wilk jest w sumie, koło tego strumienia. No udało się wydostać, jak widać. Na ciężarówkę spadłem, okej. Dziwne, że nadal w tym samym miejscu. Oczywiście nie ma kierowcy, bo jak żeby inaczej... A nie, ktoś ty jest. Sobie radzi. Mamy nową, kurczę, postać, jak widać. Zlutujmy naszego pieska. Do mnie. Patrzcie, tak tylko Wolf. Wolf skina dostanę, nie? Skórę wilka, tak? Kurczę wszystko, jak łukiem, więc no. Trzymaj się tego dalej, co zapoczątkował Assassin's Creed. Jeśli chodzi o myślistwo.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help them. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
Your friend there has an itchy trigger finger. You may want to do this solo. Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside. Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
For a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it. Look at him. Oh, look at those pupils. Way more dilation than I expected. Oh, I know. You want to tear me to pieces. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Give it a test drive. Hear they're training more judges over at the Fang Center.
Super, no to dobra nowość. Gdzieś widziałem na jakimś gameplayu i myślałem, że to jakaś magia będzie, kurczę. Co oni zrobili z tą serią, ale jest spoko, fajnie.
this one, Deb. When Eden Cult can't train those judges at the Fang Center anymore, Tower Brothers is gonna be happy to get those grounds back. Might be worth asking around to see where that bear cheeseburger ran off to. Heard he's out there tearing up Cult.
Registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Oh, God. I don't need to be here, do I?
Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth for the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Santa Run's been real good. Hamburger jest gorszy tutaj.
You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Come on, man, get in. Funny, hurry up, dude.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello.
If you gotta go, man, just go out the window. I promise I won't look.
Small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
Come on, man, get in.
Glad I bought all my toys before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, Cult's got it, man. When I tried to join them, I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food,
I thought it was Harry back in our marina, but this place, they're all goddamn psychotic. If I don't make it, you tell Xander I was thinking of him in the end.
So I said, Hurt Jr. too, I guess. They said, sign up right here, friend. Then, they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out partying, man. No thank you. No, you. I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that.
Okay, darling.
You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz on parking lot. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... shit. Should I forget
the
rest?
Found a safe spot to put the bird down.
He'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that.
We gone too far to turn back now. We can't stop until... R&R never hurt
love
anybody.
Me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more. She can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the plate.
Zuka ma, kurczę.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes. You see that watchtower? It's gonna fuck shit up.
World War II. To już mi się przypomina, kurczę. Najnowsze Call of Duty. Dobra. Oczywiście mogłem po tej linii wejść, nie? Ale użyłem swojej. Znaczy nie mogłem w sumie. Taka mała niespodzianka, haha. A, dobrze. O, to niezłe. Tutaj zasadzkę zrobi. Pancerz tam gość ma, ale tam dwóch moich, no jednego to już... O, jeszcze lago, kurczę, ten dostał, spoko.
Zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man! This is the shit, man!
No prawie jak w Assassin's Creed Revelations. Po prostu tam też coś takiego było, tylko że tam było... Coś takiego było ostrze z hakiem było wprowadzone. A teraz to tylko prosto na lince.
Name would have been Kill Machine 60,000 or something. Boy, she sure does do God's work, huh?
Going for a stroll, cover me! Peggy's, see him?
Smoked the last of my catnip, otherwise I'm giving it to her. Does she like weed or not?
Come on, my meander.
Może jesteś kurczę pędzerzony, ale jestem szybki. Widzieliście. Gdyby nie. Gdybym tą lagą go kurczę nie walił, to by w ogóle go nie dało się zabić, a tak po prostu miał tylko jeden hop. I ja go dobił pistoletem po prostu. Tak było.
Nothing like a joyride.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach to that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one.
Kurde, no nie. Ty tutaj może tak? Tu będzie dobre. Dlaczego oni mają samochód z działkiem, kurczę, a ja nie? Tym lepiej będzie chyba. Lepiej na Rambo iść. O, teraz. Namówiłem. Wiele lepiej. Dobra, i to wszystko. Powiedzmy. A ci kurczę. Tak jeszcze z Hurkiem musimy pogadać.
I thought you would be proud of me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the Peggy's and everything.
Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after shit. Never mind the blood.
Now what on the Monkey King's green earth is that supposed to mean?
Goddamn pod. Them flyers you made. All that crap about what I'd done to my ex-wife. What were you thinking?
You said that you wanted those flyers to be an honest representation of the man.
Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go. so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Put a gun in my hand.